could allow Antonio Giovinazzi to come in there. We shall see. Soft tyre for Max Verstappen, 1/10 of a second off the two Ferraris. That actually isn't a bad lap from Max Verstappen there, even though he was slipping and sliding, and as you can see, sparking as well. We'll have fireworks at the